We Saurians are dedicated to documenting and sharing unique survival tactics. Use new skills to achieve more feats, then return.
A memora with further secrets of the Sun Key is hidden here in Titan's Reach. Recover it any way you can. Hurry, Ascendant.
Executor Rubric and the dwarves ignore our entreaties, our warnings of the new chambers being carved from the rising lava. The stubborn dwarf still harbors anger when I refuse to relinquish the abyssal key and allow the expedition access to the heart of the abyss. Perhaps they found a way already. Perhaps that is why the lava stirs. One thing is for sure. Their stubbornness has made the decision for us. Relinquish our key to their greed and short-sightedness? I think not.
Before, I was indolent, prone to innumerable vices and defects of character. But in the Stygian Abyss, I found purpose. I was honed to perfection. This damnable place, the hammer, and I, the anvil. I left my initial refuge naked, armed only with reason. In days, I wore the skin of a savage Gru. In months, I united warring factions and set them constructing my utopia. I ignored the admonitions of the gods of great folly. None saw the blade that killed me. For my actions, I now pay what is due.
stubborn, like all dwarves, came to us and demanded that I, Zephraeni, surrender the Abyssal Key of the Elves, claiming that the expedition was the true inheritor of the Abyss. I reminded the executive of the pilgrimage of Pyr Tumlok, the summon of the slaves, and reminded the executor that the key was divided because it symbolized equal claim. But she would have none of it. She all but spat on the floor of the circle of portals and said that the Abyss belonged to those who could tame it, not worship it.
Sun Key became a symbol, not of unity, but of division. The dwarves wished it to open the depths to add fuel to their furnaces. The elves wished it so they could ensure the borders of the abyss remain closed to outsiders. The Hive Mind unified both factions. This sphere grew, that in time, the others would seek to seize their part of the key.
Thank you.
scouting party of Thonians, a lizardfolk tribe allied with Typhon, has been spotted in the underswamp. Help consolidate our hold on the Stygian Abyss. Drive them out.
Game to trade?
We must reclaim the Stygian Abyss. An important quest awaits. Key of Titan's Reach has been located close by in the Arcanium.
Game to trade? Trade? Game to trade?
Even the lower dark cannot stop you. If you value life, avoid the lower dark. Get yourself out and be on your way. Regard the assorted gallimaufry offered by the factions. Regard the assorted gallimaufry offered by the factions. That will answer. Need an edge? The perfect tool? Look no further. Precisely.
Sort. At least one of us has got a backbone.
How come no one ever wonders what Typhon's motivations are? Sure, Zeus fought him for 100 years. Yes, his children can be problematic. But what's his side?
Provide me more of your great feats, and I will trade for scales. Ishtas would be proud of your progress. Use new skills to achieve more feats, then return.
Game to trade?
Hurry, Ascendant.
Thank you. will soon end. Seek out the Saurian Mediator. A lower level is now accessible. Thank you.
a quicker mind.
Thank you.
army encroach upon the Shunned Sanctum. Buy us time to strengthen our wards here. Expel the dead from their stronghold.
Game to trade?
Ascendant, we must reclaim the Stygian Abyss.
Even the lower dark cannot stop you.
Need an edge? The perfect tool?
Look no further. That will answer. Even so.
So hot, Rodriguez. Maybe you have sour belly. Nothing cures poison like fromage propre. Ain't even better when old and smelly. Clears head good. Is it, just raw stag? Or are skeleton knights more beefy than before? Raw stag used to think them all bones and no bite.
treachery and doom. You're alive. Only the bold and capable survive here.